showing, and hiding course content. The Avenue courseware is distributed with the topics or sections hidden, and all activities within the topics are also hidden from learners. Before using the courseware with learners, instructors need to make the course content visible. As courses are being taught, instructors may also want to hide topics and content in the courseware that they are not using. Hiding and showing course topics. When a topic is not visible, the message, hidden from students, appears under the topic title. The text will also appear paler or muted in color. To show a topic, click on the Turn Editing On button. Scrolling down to a topic, editing icons appear beside each course element on the screen. I'll click on the Edit link beside the topic title. In the drop-down menu, I'll click on the Show Topic option. Now the topic is visible. To hide this, you would just repeat this process, and the Show Topic icon would turn into a Hide Topic icon. In the drop-down menu, we now see the Hide Topic icon. I won't click on it here. We still have the Turn Editing On button on. The topics expand, and all the activities appear on the course homepage with the editing icons visible. Activities and labels that are hidden appear with muted text and a blue highlighted text that reads hidden from students. To make activities and resources visible to and available to students, I'll click on the editing button and then click on the show button for a couple of these. These first two, Introduction to Academic Writing and Keywords, Academic Skills, are now available to students. To hide activities and resources that you don't want students to have access to, you would just repeat this process and click on Hide.